Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Winter is coming for Europe as frost and snow start to cover the continent. Blankets of snow and morning frost are set to sweep over Europe in the coming winter months as cold Arctic air spreads across the continent. Meteorologists forecasted a chillier upcoming week with plenty of showers and strong winds. By Tuesday, some of the heavier rainfall will be pushing away eastwards. The lows stay in the northwest. The fronts will start to sink its way into Scandinavia, France, Germany and the Low Countries. Some wet weather on the way to parts of Turkey and Greece on Tuesday. The winds falling much lighter though across the Balkans and clearing skies for Italy. As for the UK, it's looking more damp than frosty in the near future. Latest long-range forecasts have predicted the wet weather may be here to stay. Alerts have been issued for the east coast of the UK as rain continues to hammer the country. Both the Met Office and Environment Agency have issued successive warnings for heavy rain and flooding. According to the Met Office, the UK may not shake off the miserable conditions for another month. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.